showing later tonight.
The one that's showing tonight,
right.
Which is a great, it's a great film.
Nice.
Great and gritty kind of film. And
yeah, we got to speak with the two brother directors, and they had some wonderful things to say about it.
And then tomorrow we've got a tribute to Bruce Dern,
okay.
Screening in Nebraska,
nice.
The Secret Life of Walter Mitty. We'll have a gala screening later on in the week. And it's, yeah, there are 120 films at the festival, a number of panels, discussions. There's a discussion with Annette Bening,
mm-hmm.
a tribute to her career coming up in a couple of days. So it's just a very busy week for
very
film lovers.
Very significant.
Yeah.
Well, that and also American Film Market going on at the same time. There's people literally from around the planet doing nothing but talking about it.
It's a great synergy that the market's going on, and we have a relationship with them, so
right.
we go back and forth. In fact, a number of our graduate producers intern over at AFM,
really?
Working with various production companies around the world,
right.
As they are there shopping their films.
Right. So if someone wants to be involved either on a personal and or corporate level to help be part of the arts like you are,
mm-hmm.
how do they go about that?
They could just check out AFI.com.
That would be a great
where we have great information on it. But we have a national membership. We have members of the American Film Institute in all 50 states. And for $50, you can be a member of the American Film Institute, get American Film Magazine, and help support the work that we do in preserving our cultural history and heritage in the motion pictures, and educating the next generation of filmmakers, and public access programs like this where the tickets are free for people to really enjoy the best of the best of film for the year.
Which is really a marvelous thing that you guys do.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Good talking to you.
And enjoy. We got to get out of this place later tonight.
I will.
All right. I'm Kirk Kelly. We'll be back with more from AFI in just a moment. So I'm going to hand you this, and you're watching.